Who is Jesus to me? Let's see, how can I answer that question and fulfill all of the qualifications of what Jesus is to me and who he is to me? There's only one way I can put it. He's the lamb slain who overcame and is coming back once again to reclaim the kingdom of heaven. Amen, amen. Let the church say amen. Yeah. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe there, boy.